We urge the Chinese people to continue their courageous struggle for freedom from the communist regime. And we want them to know we are with them.